Let's talk about the classification of fungi. Now, fungi can be classified into true fungi and the slime molds. True fungi can further be classified into phycomycetes, ascomycetes, basidiomycetes and deuteromycetes. All of these are considered as true fungi. This classification was given by Martin in 1961. So, based on this classification, let's talk about each of these true fungi one by one. Slime molds are the most primitive ones. They are also known as Myxomycotina and they are called as the slime molds or the incorrect or the false fungi. Coming on to phycomycetes, the example is oomycetes or zygomycetes in Rhizopus mucor or albuco. The zygote is unicellular simple. The mycelium is aseptic and sinusitic. The sporangia has numerous sporangiospores which are formed within, so they are endogenous in nature. The sexual reproduction occurs as oogamous and therefore oomycetes. Oomycetes are present and they are actually oogamous in oomycetes and isogamous in zygomycetes. The next is zoospores have biflagellate motile cells and they are classic characteristics in many of the species. The next is deuteromycetes. As the name suggests, deutero is false or artificial fungi, and this artificial fungi has all the sexual stage. In this, the sexual stage is not present or not known. It's commonly seen in unicellular yeast. It is also seen in Trichoderma and Colentrotrichum. This mycelium is septate, unlike the phycomycetes, which is aseptate. Sinusitic is not formed. However, here the phycomycetes, it is aseptate and sinusitic. So, one major difference here, asexual reproduction occurs here. That occurs through conidia. Now, the types of asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction in fungi we have covered in a separate lecture. And most members of this, you do not see any form of sexual reproduction. Either it is not known or it is absent. The next is ascomycetes. The mycelium is septate, has a central and a septal pore. The motile structures are not found throughout the life. Examples are yeast, aspergillus, morels and truffles. The common mode of asexual reproduction is conidia formation, as in the deuteromycetes. Chirogamy is delayed. Sexual reproduction occurs through sex cells, somatic cells or gametangial contact. There is a transition phase called as dikaryophase that appears, and the cells in the dikaryophase are known as dikaryotic cells, which have two nuclei, which is N plus N. Some of the dikaryote cells are also functioning as the ascus mother cells, and they have a capability to produce ascospores. So ascospores are produced internally and they actually get in free or aggregated form with the dikaryote mycelium and therefore are known as ascoscarps. So ascocarp formation is also happening through ascomycetes. The next is basidiomycetes. Basidiomycetes, good example is Pycnia, Eustalego, Agaricus and bracket fungi. These are the most advanced and the best decomposer of wood. They don't have any motile structures. The mycelia is either primary or secondary. Chirogamy is delayed by plasmogamy. Chirogamy and mesogamy occurs in club-shaped structure known as basidia. So this is basidiospores, and since basidiomycetes is there, the club-shaped structure is basidia, which has four meiospores, and there is another important aspect that the fungi may or may not produce fructifications called as basidiocarp, and this size could be microscopic or huge, which is macroscopic. So basidiomycetes is considered as the most advanced fungi, which is the best decomposer of the wood. Deuteromycetes is considered as an artificial fungi, and ascomycetes is where the most common form of reproduction is asexual reproduction through conidia and formation of ascocarps. So those were some of the quick summaries about the four classification. The examples in each are important. So ascomycetes, the best example is yeast and aspergillus. Basidiomycetes, Punicia and bracket fungi are good examples. Then under deuteromycetes, Trichoderma and phycomycetes, Rhizopus and mucor are good examples. And then the false fungi, we have slime molds as as a classic example. So this was given under the Martin's classification 1961, extremely important.